What is stall torque in DC motor? Starting torque is the maximum torque that can be produced by a motor in order to start rotational movement of the load. Stall torque is the maximum torque that can be applied to the shaft and cause the motor to stop rotating. When the rotation in the motor, the wound coils are acting as a fixed resistance.